adjusted really well. I think our defense is on its way to being very stout this year. I think our front will probably be as good as anybody in our conference. We've got really good depth in the defensive line, which is critical when you play a lot of no-huddle teams. You know, being able to rotate guys in there to be fresh. I think we're very sound. We've got a good blitz package. I just see that group as being tenacious and salty, and I'm excited to see them play. I'm excited for us to play against somebody else rather than go against ourselves in practice.